Carla, and this is my German Shepherd lab mix, Versace. He's almost 2 years old, and I recently got a microchipped. I found out about the event via Facebook, actually, and I've been thinking about microchipping him for so long, but you know, with schedules and whatnot, I just kind of kept getting pushed back, and I finally made the appointment and decided to just go and do it. And we went, and the whole procedure took less than like 15 minutes, which is a lot faster than what I thought it was gonna be.
Hi! Perfect.
Sorry, I'm not quite sure. No, you're fine.
Come here, do you want a treat?
I have a physical boy, thank you.
And then it was all set, it was good. That was probably on a Saturday. And then a couple of days later, on a Tuesday, my mom calls me and she's like, hey, I thought the dog was in the garage and he's not. And I checked outside and I can't find him. She's like, I don't know how long he's been missing. And so I started checking Facebook, I started checking Pet Harbor, and I couldn't find him. And it had been probably like 3 hours that he had been missing. And so, honestly, the microchip getting inserted hadn't even like crossed my mind. And then I get a call from animal control, and they say, hey, we found your pet, we found that he has a microchip, and you know, we're contacting you about it. And so I was so relieved, because he had gotten that microchip just days before, and his tags had fallen off his collar. So I just slacked in getting those put back on. And so it was really, I was really thankful that we went and got that microchip done. And so I just think it's really important. And yeah, any future cats or dogs or anything, you know, I will make sure that they get microchips. And we're just really grateful and thankful to Wasatch Front, Subaru Retailers, and Banfield Pet Hospital, and of course the Humane Society, for putting this whole thing together and offering this awesome service to a ton of people. So I would say go take advantage of it, because it's really important, and the chances of you reuniting with your pet are so much higher than if they did not have a microchip. So thank you so much.